先开水。
So when we receive the machine, and we inject the water, then turn on the chiller. Then for the laser, we turn on the power.
激光。
And the laser. I need to first turn on the power, then turn on the laser.After turn on the laser, these lights are flashing. Then we need to waiting. It will be on for always on. Then it can be okay. It need to waiting for 20 seconds until this situation. Then it means the laser are ready. Then we can see. Then you can see this is a different color light. It have a blue and a red. The blue lights are means the laser, and the two red lights are means to the printing position. We need to adjusting these two red lights to one point very strong spot, then it can be okay.
Now when we finished using the laser, then we need to press the stop, then turn off the laser and turn off the power supply for the laser, then turn off the chiller. Then this is the step for turn off the laser machine.
这是镜头盖。
And to protect the laser camera.And cover it. It's okay.
长时间不用，你把它盖
上。嗯。
记住，它开机的时候一定要把它拿下来，不拿下来时间就打个洞。
嗯。When we using the laser machine, we need to remove this cover from the laser head.